My character name in this movie is Singa, and a very, very important character in this movie who travels along with the audience, whose mindset works along with the audience. And as the audience's mindset changes towards the climax of the movie, even my character's mind changes towards the climax of the movie. So a lot of shades of my character in the movie. I'm really happy. It's my first film in Telugu, and I can't ask for a better first film. So Rana has already told you the reason why this being a very special movie for him. And also more special, I'm sure it's his first movie after marriage. So it'll be very memorable. And I'm really happy and lucky to be part of such a big film. I'm sure the Telugu audiences will love the movie, and they'll definitely appreciate our work and also my work in the movie. And this year I'm planning, based on Aranya, I'm very confident about Aranya. I'm planning to release next couple of movies of mine in Telugu as well. So wow, that confident I'm about Aranya. So that's the kind of movie we all are hoping this would turn out to be. And I'm very happy and I'm very sure that this will turn out to be a great watch, especially after the pandemic that is getting over now. It will be a great theatrical experiences for the audience along with their families. And I would request the press and media to please take it to the audiences. The thought behind this movie is really good. Prabhu Solomon sir has etched out every character in a very specific way in this movie, and all the characters in this movie have done their part really well. It's a great thought that he wants to convey to the audiences, and I'm very sure the intent of the movie in itself will create a great buzz. It's happening in Tamil, Telugu and Hindi, so the reach is going to be really wide. And Eros Production has done a great job that way, because doing it in three languages, shooting it and then releasing it is not a small task at all, and especially after what we have seen in the last 6 months, 7 months, holding on to it for a theatrical release, I really appreciate them. And I'm not at all worried about Telugu release. Rana is there to take care of it. He's going to do wonders. And as a team, I think we all have worked really hard, and Shreya, Zoya, all of us have worked really, really hard for this character, a lot of other characters in the movie. I had a great experience with Raghu Babu sir. Most of my portions were with him. Okay. So we play a lot of comical scenes in the movie, and it was a fantastic experience with him, and I really want to thank him here. He was a great motivator for me because I don't know Telugu. So he used to teach me on spot, and also my fiance Jwala Gutta, I should thank her. She used to take my Telugu classes, dialogue classes on spot. So it was a wonderful experience for me also, because for me also it's a special experience in terms of the forest, the wildlife, the elephants and the team. I learned so much from a lot of people in this movie, and I'm really thankful. I'm looking forward for Telugu audiences to watch me and receive me well, and the movie also really well. Thank you so much. Before leaving, I want to thank Rana sir, because he's the reason I actually became a part of this movie. So he's a great friend now, and I hope that I always continue this friendship. Thank you.